Now we have this system, we have another heat pipe system we saw on the photo, and now we make a with the heat pipe system, the sun can heat that up also. We may also make a circulation system, but then with cooling fluid. We put cooling fluid in these pipes, in this line, and then again a circulation pump. And a circulation pump circulates it through the heat pipe system. Here it gets hot, and here it cools down. Why they call it cooling fluid, I don't know. It could have been heating fluid also, but it heats up, cools down. That's a great system. And as you can see, here is a sort of spiral thing you can make in it. You can also do it around the boiler with a copper pipe around the boiler. That then the boiler gets on the skin, it gets hot. It doesn't matter that much. Why cooling fluid? Because we can make a beautiful system out of it. For example, we can say we put a stove in between it. And now it's big fun. Suppose in winter time you don't need the boiler, because in the marina or anywhere else you can take that shower. You prefer that you would heat your feet on board. You know, all the ships are terribly insulated, except for the yacht. But then you definitely need a stove. What happens now? It circulates here, 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 here. It goes through the heat pipe system. And look, now you can let it go. If you close this one, you can let it go through here. You see? And then it continues like that. You can also do another trick. And that's so funny about this system. Suppose that your boiler is warm. Yeah? You let it all go through the boiler. And there is no sun anymore. The boiler is still hot in the evening, and the hot boiler makes the spiral here warmer, the cooling fluid in the spiral here warmer, and it goes all the way through here and then through here. You can even make it more fun, and you put the motor in it. The motor always needs to be cooled. An electric motor always uses, you know, it's like 90% or 95% efficiency. But suppose you have a diesel motor or a combustion motor. That's physically, in terms of energy, it's a terrible thing. A combustion motor, it's terrible. But more than 50% goes to the heat of all your diesel or your petrol. So if you start that engine, it gets hot, and every liter of diesel you put in, a half of a liter will go into heat and needs to be cooled. So, well, you can let it cool in your boiler. That would be great. Or if you don't want it, you can also put your stove in between. Well, here I put some valves in it, but you can put valves everywhere and actually make any circulation you want, like this, or like this, or like this. You see, it doesn't matter what, well, so like this, you can put any circulation into you, and that's the whole beauty of this system. You could even make a line here and close this completely, that you circulate only this, but that would be a pity, because here the sun is shining, yeah, and it heats up the boiler, so actually you always want that boiler with it. Anyway, you can put any system, now we can make any system out of it. Only this can get pretty hot also in a very exceptional way, and then you can, if you suspect that this could be, you could put over here a little expansion tank of just a little cup, that's all, high enough, or with an expansion rubber on it, the membrane, and then you prevent all kind of shit also. Okay, Now you have the complete system as on board of the ship we've seen of Jaap. Thank you.